Yo, what's going on, guys? Sean here. Welcome back to another video. So today we're going to be reacting to the Riot Squad versus the Iconics. Winner gets the title match. Losers will be no more. So yeah, so before we do that, let's just smash the like button. Don't forget to turn on those post notifications so that way you'll be notified and subscribe if you want to see more videos. And yeah, let's get into it.
Ring the bell!
Oh, and this is Billy Kay to start things off, and can feel the intensity, the sense of urgency between these two teams.
Oh, you're fighting for your livelihood, you're fighting to stay together, and you're fighting for an opportunity to compete for the women's tag team titles.
Tag made, in comes Peyton Royce, Ruby Riott legal for her team. The one thing that benefits Riott and Morgan is they did win last night against the Iconics. Cover and a kick out. Drop kick between the shoulder blades.
Watch out now.
And a kick out.
Think about how satisfying it would be to do so against the Iconics, who have bullied Liv Morgan and Ruby Riott, tried to split these two apart every opportunity they've had.
Watch the hair. All means to an end to try and propel themselves in the women's tag team ranks.
And you can see the urgency, Tom. You can see the urgency in these teams.
Kick to the back, and down goes Morgan, and now Billy Kay into the cover, shoulders down, and a kick out. Joe, you have to imagine every time you're in a pinning predicament. Years of friendship has to be flashing before your eyes. Can you imagine just saying goodbye to your best friend after a few minutes in the ring?
Yeah, you know, friendship's one thing, but let's be honest. This is about the title. This is about bringing together a stable team and winning championships.
Oh, and Billy Kay again, able to get Liv Morgan down off the modified suplex, and a kick out by Morgan.
That's what you can afford, is to allow frustration to kick in. As Billy Kay just...
And I'm going to say, I've said it once, and I'm going to say it again. Billy Kay, she's a bruiser.
Bears the brunt of all the blame.
Good dodge.
And look at Liv Morgan protecting Ruby Riott.
Morgan delivering in the clutch, but Billy Kay takes advantage.
She might never
cover and a kick out. Oh, now Riott. Riott the cover. Now Billy Kay trying to turn it around on Ruby Riott. Her shoulders down and a kick out. And now Ruby Riott stops up Billy Kay. And the Iconics are no more.
Whoa. Here are your winners.
Fuck yes.
Squad have earned the women's tag team title opportunity.
That did not just happen, Tom.
I mean, congratulations to the Riott Squad, but I'm actually in disbelief, guys. The Iconics, they've got to split up.
Yep, they've got to split up. Oh my god, the Iconics are so crybaby. Jesus Christ. But anyways, so glad that the Riot Squad just took the win. And, you know, I don't know if they're going to face Shayna or Nia, like, in Clash of Champions. But I think they will, though. Or maybe next week, I don't know. But I'm pretty sure they're going to I'm pretty sure the Riot Squad will face, like, Nia and Shayna in the Clash of Champions. And also, I heard that, it's like, since the Iconics, too, like, they're going to break up, and, you know, they're the losers because they lost to, like, the Riott Squad, so they just literally need to break up. And I also heard some of the rumors says that Vince is really interested in pushing, like, Peyton and also Bianca Belair. So maybe this could probably mean that the Iconics are going to break up, though, and then suddenly Billy and Peyton will go their own ways, and then I think Vince McMahon will probably, like, and the WWE creative team will focus on, like, Peyton, though. But not sure whether, like, they're going to keep her as heel or maybe probably turn to face. Like, I don't know. But, so if you guys enjoyed the video, like, comment down below to see which videos you want to see next. And subscribe to me if you want to see more videos. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter. Link is going to be in the description. And, yeah. Anyways, guys, so I'll see you guys next time. So, peace.